Hey guys, this is your friend Mainak from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back to our channel and another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, today we are going to solve the query of one of our viewers. He had commented how to create inverted beams in Tekla Structural Designer. So we'll find out in today's video how to do that. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So this is a simple model. Now I'll go to our particular first slab level or the ground floor slab level, and then we can add a beam here. Simply we'll take a beam here. Let's say the size of the beam will keep as default 215 to 500, so 500 is the depth of the beam, and we'll just put the beam like this. Like we assign a normal beam, we can assign the beam like this. If we check the depth slab properties, you can check the slab depth is 125 mm, or we can go to the scene content and then we can turn off the slab items, and after that we'll click on the beam, and after that we have an option of alignment here. So in the alignment option, as you can see, measure snap level is at the top, so it is in line with the top level. So here I can give it an offset of, let's say the slab thickness is 125 mm, so I can give it an offset of, let's say, 350 mm. So I'll just do that, and as you can see, the some portions will be inside the slab and some portions of the beam will be upwards, so it's an inverted beam. And now after that, since we have done some changes in the model, we can go to the loading part and we'll generate the load combinations. So after generating the load combinations, we can click on OK. And after that we can click on design all static. So we'll design the beams. As you can see, the beams have been designed. You can right click on it and then you can check the particular design member option, or you can generate the report for the member. Let's check the design member static. As you can see here, the results, 2 bars of 16 mm and 3 bars of 12 mm at the top and the bottom has been used. So friends, this is the procedure in which we can design an inverted beams. If you want more such videos related to Tekla Structural Designer, you can comment below. That's all for today's video. Bye bye.